Grid patterns are whenever we build our screens and we integrate these grid patterns here. This is a 3/4-inch framing that we use to do this with. Okay. So it adds a unique perspective and look to the property. It really dresses a property up. These grid patterns will generally and roughly come at about a plus 30% price. They are a labor of love to manufacture. They really take a lot of time and work. Every one of these have to be attached. I mean, it's a big deal when you're building these things. But ultimately, the look is just fantastic. It really dresses the property up. So, say on a $30,000 install, it's roughly around 9,000 more to add all of that aluminum and the labor to make them. So it's not a terribly expensive additional cost, but it really makes for just a fantastic. You can see here in these, we even made sliding doors and then a grid pattern pocket for the doors to slide behind. Just beautiful. I mean, this is that mocha fabric, that mocha 90% with the brown framing. It just this job was it was a monster, and it just turned out beautiful. This whole property just really tied in together after we did all this. It just really brought it all in, where it's all the same. You can see more of those doors. We put a ton, 400 and something doors on this property. A lot of them. That was a lot of jumping theme balconies. It's a lot of work to do those. But you can tell, I mean, look at that picture. Look how gorgeous those grid patterns are. It just adds an entirely different element. So you can either ask us to send you over pricing for grid patterns, which we'll be more than obliged to do, or if just kind of in your brain, whenever you get the pricing from us, just know it's about 30% more in cost.